Hi, I'm the pharmacist. What can I do for you today?
Hi, I would like something to help with diarrhea, please.
I can try and assist. Would you like to talk about this somewhere more private or is here okay?
Here is fine, thank you.
And was the product for yourself or someone else?
For myself.
Thank you. So that I can give you the best advice, could you please tell me a little bit more about when the diarrhea started, how many bowel motions you've had and if you have any other symptoms such as a fever, pain, blood in the stools or anything else?
The diarrhea started this morning and I have had 3 watery bowel motions since then. I don't have any other symptoms.
And do you know what may have caused it? For example, have you been overseas recently, eaten anything different or has anyone around you displayed similar symptoms?
I haven't traveled anywhere but my coworkers have had similar symptoms this past week.
I see. And have you tried anything for the diarrhea so far?
No, I haven't tried anything yet. I wasn't sure what to take so I came straight to the pharmacy. I have an important meeting at work this afternoon and was hoping to get something to control the diarrhea today.
I understand. So that I can give you the best advice, could you please tell me if you are on any other medications, including over-the-counter products and complementary medications? Have any medical conditions or allergies?
I am taking sertraline 100 mg in the morning for my depression and a multivitamin recommended by my doctor.
How are those medications working for you?
Great. I've been on these medications for over a year and my depression is well controlled.
That's good to hear. For your diarrhea today, I would like to recommend some loperamide tablets as I understand you have an important work meeting to attend this afternoon. Loperamide is an anti-mobility agent and you would start with 4 mg now and then take 2 mg after each loose stool, up to 16 mg in a day. It sounds like you may have caught the diarrhea from work colleagues. This is a viral infection and will usually go away on its own after 2 days. I would only take the anti-mobility agent if absolutely necessary, like for your work meeting, and let the diarrhea run its course the rest of the time. I strongly recommend taking oral rehydration salts to prevent and treat dehydration.
Thanks for letting me know. I will make sure I only take the loperamide for my work meeting and stick with oral rehydration salts as my main form of treatment.
Excellent. Please make sure you remember that because this is a viral infection, you can transmit it to others. To avoid this, you should always use good hygiene practices such as regularly washing your hands and using hand sanitizer. Once you feel a little better, please resume eating food starting with high carbohydrate items such as bread or rice.
I will, thanks.
Also, in terms of your other medications, sertraline may not be fully absorbed into your body while you have diarrhea. This means that if the diarrhea lasts longer, you could start experiencing some withdrawal effects such as feeling sick or irritable. If this happens, it is important that you go see your regular doctor as they may need to recommence your sertraline on a lower dose. Also, if you get any new symptoms, for example abdominal pain, unintentional weight loss, blood in the stools or severe vomiting, please immediately go see your doctor.
I will make sure I do this.
Before you go, here is an information booklet on signs of dehydration to watch out for.
Thanks, see you next time.
Like and subscribe for more videos.